From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed. Both corners' moves failed. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Celio is sent out. Clamperl starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its accuracy fell. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The move can't hit the opponent. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Big hit! Taken down by an intense blow. Mamoswine is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Rushing blow! It went down! Altoy is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A perfect shot! That dealt some massive damage! Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves failed! Rushing blow! It went down! Wailord is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails! Both corners' moves failed! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Rickitot is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A rigid shot. The battle is getting intense. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Wailord starts to attack! Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! The game is now over. The red corner narrowly escaped defeat.